down to write these songs, but then I get a bit distracted. I think of all the times I probably overreacted. I overanalyze these situations and my communications, everybody's expectations. It's an addiction to constantly compare myself to others. Keep rolling up my sleeves so my self-esteem is smothered. It's a perpetual disaster, one that I have learned to master. I could not have got there faster. I'm not her, I don't look like a movie star. I don't have songs like hers in my repertoire. I just drive a fast car, don't play good guitar. Despite this, you still want me. Ooh, ooh. They tell me social media is usually the one to blame, but my mirror and my mind seem to play a stronger game. The power of imagination brings about the implication and leaves us in trepidation. Staring at a page of nothing, listening to her next installment. Attempt to play piano, hoping for that disenthrallment. Don't think anybody's listening to this rambling, cause it's just a bunch of madness coming off as tragic sadness. I'm not her, I don't look like a movie star. I don't have songs like hers in my repertoire. I just drive a fast car, don't play good guitar. Despite this, you still want me. Ooh, ooh. I'm not her, I don't look like a movie star. I don't have songs like hers in my repertoire. I just drive a fast car, don't play good guitar. Despite this, you still want me.